So happy to have you around today. Welcome to today's video. My name is Awele, and I'm really excited for today's video. It is a project that I've been meaning to do for a long time. Yes, from the title you have seen, it is an upgrade of my kitchen backsplash. The wall has really been terrible for a long time, and since I showcased cooking videos on my channel, I needed something that looked nice, that wouldn't look gory in my video. So I decided to do to use this peel and stick vinyl wall tiles, as it is called, to cover up the wall. This peel and stick vinyl stickers or vinyl tiles, they are self-adhesive. They are waterproof and also heat-proof. Yeah, it is self-adhesive, but because of the condition of my walls, I couldn't use the adhesive wearing sticking to the wall. I had to use glue. So I'd like you to watch the video. Yes, let's watch the video and enjoy it. So before you watch the video, please, I'd like you to subscribe to my channel. Click the red button down below that says subscribe, and please turn on your notification, so that you'll be among the first persons who receive my video immediately I drop.
Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue, la casa de la bachata. La 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 la, la casa del merengue. La 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 la, y la casa de la bachata. Cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. La la casa del merengue, la 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 la, y la casa de la bachata. Cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón, a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue, la casa de la bachata. La 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 la, la casa del merengue. La 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 la, y la casa de la bachata. Canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón, a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón, a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. La 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 la, la casa del merengue. La 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 la, y la casa de la bachata. Canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón, a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. Voy a cantar esta canción con mucho cariño de mi corazón, a la República Dominicana, la casa del merengue y la casa de la bachata. La 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 la, la casa del merengue. La 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 la, y la casa de la bachata.
Música de la República. ¡Ajá!
Welcome back, guys. I'm sure you enjoyed the video. Yes, you see, it is so easy, a very easy DIY to do. Maybe you'd like to upgrade your kitchen to make it look nicer. It comes in different colors. Even there are even some that are on mosaic stones or tiles like that that you could buy. I bought this online. I'll put the link of the store where I bought it. I bought it online, yes. Store where I bought it in the description box below. So you can check it out in case you have interest. And I'd like you to tell me what you think about this project, this DIY, in the comment section below, or what kind of upgrades you did to your kitchen lately. And I'd like you to give me suggestions of videos to also upload on my channel that you would like to see. Thank you so much for sticking around. Thank you so much for your support and everything. So I'll see you in my next video. So if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye.